The thing about painting is you always want to paint in the same direction. Always, if you start going this way, you keep going this way, okay? Otherwise, it's going to look... All right, Elliot? Got that? You don't care if your fingers get paint on them, because this is what they call soluble paint, which means you can wash it off, okay? So we got the side, that side done. We got the front done.
Turn it over.
Well, let's put another layer on the front, okay? You know what we could do? You know what we could do, Elliot? You want to make the other two sides a different color?
Yeah.
What color do you want?
I want red.
You want red?
Yeah.
Do they have red?
Yeah.
Okay. Go ask her to put some red on there for you. And ask her for another brush. Remember, we're going to always go in one direction. But you can go back and forth. You can go like this. You hold the breast up like this, hold it like this, and go like this, like that. Let's move right on. Both directions.
Right,
here you walk there.
It's okay.
You see up here we got little pools of red? You always want to go in one direction, okay? You're going like this, and you don't want to do that. You always want to go in one direction. Okay, this way and this way. Okay? So you want to push down a little bit and fill in those gaps, right? And you can just pat it. Look at how nice that looks. You want to fill in those gaps. Okay? You see where it's pooling on there? You don't want it to pool. So all the way down. All the way down. Tap it. Okay. A little bit more paint. Now let me have it set.
Where?
Paint on there. down there?
Yeah.
You might have to go back over the yellow. Okay? I'm gonna do along the edge for you, okay? This
side.
Blue. Go ask her for some blue and another brush. Here. Tell her to put the blue on there. We'll put blue on both the top and the bottom, okay? Got orange instead?
Yeah.
Good. All right. We're doing the top. Can I get the edge first? Here, I'm gonna tilt it a little bit now. Pro. Okay. Let's do the other side of the thing. I'll paint the bottom side. Want to smooth it out?
Oh, yeah, you
have
to
come here. Yeah. Go like that.
Okay, you're going to have to.
Beauteous.
There's my telescope.
No, it's a periscope.
Periscope. I thought it was a
now
telescope.
You want to put your name on it?
Yeah.
No, your name's too big.
Huh?
How about if we just put L on it? You want to put an L? Letter L? How about E-L?
E-L.
You want me to do it or you want to do it? Okay. I'll just make an outline and you make it bigger, okay?
Daddy, that's not my name. Rebecca, upside down E.
That on the other side?
Yeah.
Maybe in orange?
Yeah. Other side, orange.
Okay, for the E you want? Yeah, you want to go like this? For the E? Putting more orange on there? Put more orange on there. Here, let's put a lot. Let's put a lot on it, okay? Let's put it on both sides. Okay. And you're just going to make it out. There you go. Oops. Look at that. L. L.
Can I hold it?
Hold on. Let's see if I can still see you. I can see you. Can you see me?
Yeah, but you're...
Don't get so close. Go away. Now, if you hold it up to your eye like this, then look at that.
Can I hold it?
Say hi.
Say hi. See, we got a little more red on there, on that side, so what we're going to do is I'm going to see if I can take some yellow.
It's not yellow.
This is yellow.
No, it's not. It's light green.
It's light green, okay. And I'm going to paint over that red.